We're moving into our next WKU English title bout. And please welcome to the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Tsunami Gym. Put your hands together for Sam Cottam. And his opponent, fighting out of Bloodline Gym. Please be upstanding and put your hands together for the one they call Mr. Ghost, Phil Casper. Let's see what they've got. These two warriors are coming to the ring ready. They're fighting this evening for the WKU English title fight at 76 kilograms. Two really technical guys have come in trimmed, ripped, ready to display their power. So Phil's coming off the back of a couple of wins, fighting at Muay Thai Grand Prix recently. Doing very well there. Let's see if he can follow on that winning tradition and come over against Sam Cottam. Very technical, very fast fighter. He's going to come out the blocks really quickly. Coming from the Tsunami Gym. A long-standing friend of KO Bloodline. The Bloodline Gym.
Paul's done an absolutely fantastic fight tonight.
Unbelievable.
Really, really good. Atmosphere in there is just fantastic.
Quality. We're sitting here towards the end of the show. Still got a full house. The energy's buzzing. You can hear the noise as they get ready to go. I've been told if you pull your shorts up, you kick 10% harder. That's what I've been told.
Well, he better be kicking really hard, doesn't he?
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Phil Casper fighting out of the Bloodline Gym in the red corner versus Sam Cottam fighting out of Tsunami Gym in the blue.
Nice side kick from Phil.
Good avoid there by Sam. Good evasion there. Come back with solid kick, Sam did.
That's what he needs to do. Start measuring and then go. Instead of letting the big guns go without knowing your range.
The thing is, they've got 5 2-minute rounds, and as you know with Muay Thai better than most of us, it takes time to build up for these fights. They don't rush in the first two. Usually by round 3 to 5, that's when you see the real fireworks go.
A lovely kick.
Good kick there by Phil. Turn the hip nicely into that. Sam comes straight back with another solid kick himself.
Both fighters just feeling each other out.
Good low kick there. I feel both on the outside and on the inside. Slightly lost his balance, but he's back on top. Good body kick. He walked into that. Sam's got to remember a couple of steps forward and you've got to release. Felt the power and he's backing off wisely.
Wow, good head kick. Nice, nice.
Seems like Phil's come with a game plan. Great first round. See which corner's advised him. Sam definitely taking the front foot on this round. Been told not to back off, it looks like. That feels classic combination. Strong body kick to the body, followed by a cross. By that really awkward southpaw stance. Great effect actually to feel.
But playing anybody who's left-handed at any sport is going to be quite tricky to do. That's why I like Phil's style already. A little bit southpaw, a little bit. Gives it a very, very different dynamic. But Phil can change road to southpaw and orthodox. Nice kick, if you said that.
Comes straight back with his own. Sam was nearly tripped there, but Phil couldn't pull it off this time. Oh, body kick.
Nice, took
him off balance, that'll score well. Look at the bruise on the arm already.
Oh, lovely, nice.
Yeah, that changed all for that we talked about, just fluently does it. Bruise on the arm, you see already. I think don't go back in a straight line, we're always told. Sam got caught by the right there. Good instinctive defence by Phil, throw the left hook in. Solid body kick.
Nice kick.
Well there to go low. Semi-permanent, I like it. Could be the way forward. Here we go, round three. This is where he now should typically start to pick up in the rounds.
Oh, he might take a bit of advice.
Body kick there by Sam. Good retracting of the leg, didn't get caught. That was scoring well. And another one. Sam tries scissor kick there.
He's got to reply back with that. He's got to start pressing his legs.
I think he heard you. Went for the body dump, couldn't pick him up. Gave Sam a bit of confidence. Good body shot.
Nice avoidance by Phil. I like to see him avoid and then punish him for that.
Yes, exactly. Stepping out and back in straight away.
Punish him for that.
Scored again. No return. From the start of that round really started, you see they've gone back in his show ever so slightly.
Right now it looks like Sam's nicking the round off of Phil. I'd like to feel see Phil a little bit more authoritative in there.
Good air kick now he's come back with. He's got to do a bit more than that.
I'd like to see more of that happening.
So this is the thing, Sam put the combination together. Phil's got to take that lead.
Someone's got to stamp their authority.
Someone's got to put their foot on the gas,
on this
haven't
round
they?
To get that belt. So it opens up a nice high kick. Oh, nice
great shot.
Nice rear hand.
And headshot.
This is more likely from Phil now. Again, let's the guys escape out of the corner.
Straight, everyone knows, you fire the southpaw, straight right. You've got to go for straight right. Sam just did an orthodox one there, and he landed clean.
Oh, lovely.
Phil
comes
straight out, a beautiful headshot. Air kick. See a low kick coming.
Got to do more kicks, he's got to do more work.
Let's go, let's go. Why ain't he letting it go, guys? got him there, back to the corner. Completely dominating. And then he nails the side, there he goes.
And the head kicks there.
A bit of bruising to feel now from the low kicks and the body kicks as
well. Like, feels like, oh,
there you
nice.
Go, now we're talking.
That like sad now feels like, oh, lovely from Phil. He took his time, for it. Look for the shots. Just seeing him growing up. I'm seeing him growing up in my house. And he just won. Oh, lovely.
Wow! Listen! Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the fighters in the ring! Well, once again, here we go. If we can get the fighters to the center of the ring. Fighters to the center of the ring. Your referee has stopped the contest with Phil's opponent unable to continue at 1 minute 24 into round 4. Scoring a knockout. Big winner for Phil Casper! And a big round of applause for Sam Cottam from Tsunami Gym. He's a bit emotional, everybody. This is how much it means to him. If we can get some pictures. Yeah. This is what this sport means to everybody. Big round of applause for Mr. Ghost. Yeah, yeah! Well done. If I could just grab Mr. Go for a second. I know he's a bit emotional, but he's gonna have to give me a question. Look at the big hugs. I love it. I'm gonna ask a silly question, Phil. How you feeling, bro?
I got the words. You lot all know me from the gym. I always talking, always laughing, always smiling. But this is too much.
Give a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, your new WKU English champion. You see it there?